Okie doke, situation so far. Cleaned up a bit of old flagpole, made a former, and I'm pushing it down the end of the pipe. And stuff me, it seems to be making a flare. So I thought I'd video the disaster that's about to occur as I try to shove it further down the hole. Bit of lubricant. Bit of fire. Okay, back for take two. Thank you. closer. That could have gone better. But it could have gone a lot worse. Some sort of a bellmouth there. I think this might be worth a further investigation. Oh, let's turn that down a bit. Okay, so bit of a polish, bit of a mess about, and weird patterning on there, which I'm thinking is the metal being not hot enough. Or maybe it's just the wrong sort of aluminium. But it's got a certain bell-like sort of quality about it. 12 of that sort of shape wouldn't look too bad. There you go. Time for a bit of thinking and material research, I think. Fun, fun, funnity, fun, fun. Mm-hmm.